Then we had people with big hands, people who lived in jurisdictions where they could carry a larger blade, and they said, I want something bigger. So that became the Yojumbo. So I designed this, I took this and scaled it up. Unlike what we see with the Para 3, Paramilitary 2, and Military 2, what I did was I kind of fine-tuned the ergonomic